What do you do when you've got a few acres of ground and some spare buildings and you want to have a party, but your guest list runs to 1600? Well, here's how you go about it. You get them all together in a big bunch and lay down a few rules.
Just like to remind everyone of the school policy with regards to fights. We don't take any nonsense with regards to that. You'll be just suspended immediately.
To give you a hand to run things, pick out a few who aspire to be leaders.
The captains of 1999, Will Costello and Craig Fitch.
It's a good idea also to acknowledge those who are good at something admirable.
Reigning world champion in water ski racing.
If you encourage excellence, everyone's more likely to have a good time. You'll need to do some catering. Of course, an absolutely essential feature of better quality parties is a live band. These can take various forms to suit the mood. You'll need to hire a few bouncers. A 100 or so should do the job. These people can also play an educative role, show your guests where it's all at, treat them to some mind-altering experiences. Teach them that if they want to be a success at parties, they shouldn't underestimate the importance of chemistry. And those guests with a penchant for the macabre can be guided through an ancient ritual. You'll find people queuing up for these sorts of activities. You'll need to offer an outlet for those with strong convictions. Whether it be a profound warning for society or simply a message of love and peace. Some will be content to do something purely creative. At any party, there'll always be a few who expect you to have a shed out the back somewhere where they can try their hand at something technical. If you've got enough ground, you can offer an agricultural theme park. Assign one of your animals the task of welcoming your guests. Then offer them fun things to do. Thank you. Farm animals are usually fairly cooperative, but you might need to provide a few devices and skills in managing them.
You're setting these up. You are doing properly.
You'll always get one, though, that just doesn't want to come to the party. With 1,600 guests, you'll have a wide range of interests to cater for, and there'll always be some who want to learn party tricks that you just can't teach yourself. No problem. You simply make arrangements with another party.
Oh. Yes, party. Good work.
Then there'll be times when everyone needs an outing. Simple. Take them for a swim. And don't forget the night times. But there comes a time at any party when guests linger on and simply don't know when to go home. Here's what we do at Bedeset High. And that's about it, really. a bit of organisation, a few rules to follow, life can be one big party.